Let's get rolling. Sweet. So let's just go through a round of intro. Simple intro like ourselves, and then we'll get this kicked off. So Mike, this is not our first panel together, but yeah, go for it.
I'm Mike Horton. I'm the project creator of the GEODNET network. GEODNET provides high accuracy geospatial services. So you can think of your phone. You get GPS. That's typically accurate to 10, 20 feet, 2-3 meters. With the GEODNET service, you'll get that into the size of a golf ball, about 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter accuracy. So it's a way to provide very high accuracy geospatial data.
Sweet. Yuefi.
Okay. Hello, everyone. My name is Yuefi. I'm actually a customer of Mike. Yeah. Actually, we are using Mike service to provide a really good, positioning accuracy to help our robot to run a really good pass. So actually, we are doing a robotic lawnmower to help Western countries people to keep their yard and the lawn very, very clean and very, very nice. Yeah, that's our purpose. Yeah, and previously I was working in a really big company called Husqvarna. If you are in Western countries, I think you might know company. Yeah. Okay.
How did this come about, like leveraging GEODNET precise location?
Okay, there's a long story. Actually, before we found Mike service, GEODNET service, actually our robot works like this. We need to have a base station, and we need to have a communication between the robot and the RTK base station. Then we have a really high accuracy. And in this way, I think it's really, really expensive, and it's really hard for customer to set up the station at the beginning. So that will cost really, really a lot of problem for us to sell our product. So then we switch to GEODNET because they have a really good decentralized system that will help all the customer to set up the system very, very quickly. I think that is the big advantage we have right now by using their system. The other thing is that before that, we actually have a base station. We need to pay extra cost for this kind of physical device. And now we switch to the system, to the service. What we need to do is only subscribe for the service every year. And that will largely cost down our product. Those are the two benefits we gain from using GEODNET service. Okay.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Let's look a little bit about the next couple of years, the next few years.
Yeah, actually, our ambition is to become the landlord DJI, Dajiang, Chinese brand. They are actually developing drones, but we are all going to develop really robust, monster on the land. Yeah, that's our ambition. Yeah, actually, I can say something more about next few years, because robot will become a really, really popular product for each family. Because suppose this summer is very hot, at least in my country it's very hot. I think the place where people never go is the outside when the climate is changing very often, right? So that's why I estimated that the outdoor robot will become a really, really popular and a really booming product in the future. Yeah, so now we have a really small robot like the lawnmower, which is like that size. But in the future, we will have small size, middle size, and big size. The big size will be the one people use for large lawn, or maybe they will have a really big farm, and we will have a robot which can do everything for the farmers. Yeah, and for the small one, now we have it for the lawn, and maybe we can also have a small one which can swim in the pool. Now we have already seen some product similar in the market, but we will do a real fancy one which can swim like a man, or maybe like a frog, or maybe a more fancy frog can swim a certain bass. Yeah, but if we want to have the products like that, we definitely need a GeoNet, GEODNET service. Yeah, because that's a kind of like a fundamental technology for our product.
All right, thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Yes. Thanks, Giuseppe.
Thank you.
GEODNET, mind the sky.